Jessica Rabbit.
Yeah, exactly. She's really attractive, though. So they ran into your moral. She's getting ready to go on a date with this guy, and it's going to be a bad date because she's about to put him out in the dress. And then you have this one. She got married, and then got it in all to have the wedding night, so she wears the dress, of course. And then she's regretting it. And then her father's like, did you hear about Eleanor and her old friend? She's going to have a baby. And she's like, oh, am I going to have a baby? Baby? I thought I had a son. So, see, I think this one ends happy, but a lot of them didn't. One of them, they have to be really sad. Actually, a lot of them. Okay, does everyone smile? Then I just go back to the war. And it comes. Oh, okay, let's see. It says, have you forgotten that you were a Hitler youth leader? Have you forgotten your fatherland? These Americans are trying to destroy you. How can you feel anything but hate for them? So she's falling in love with Americans. She realizes that being lost is bad. And this girl's like, but we're not the youth. And that's not true. And she's turning to Dave.
She's got her own comic now.
Yeah.
Ilsa the She-Wolf.
And then, okay, so this is the interesting, this is before the code. So you have the longer fitting dresses. Those certainly show up later. And her boobs are really expensive to get. It's really nice to be so I'm a dance girl. Yes, I learned that in a dance hall. I think this is weird. So, yes, I learned that in a dance hall girl's life, men represent just so many coins, and they slip through your fingers just as easily as the money you earn. And then that's kind of a funny description. And then we have this one, which I think is on the flyer, where she tries to steal her best friend's boyfriend, and she's like going, no, I have nothing, I've lost the only true friend I had, and most of all, I lost my integrity. The dreams of my future are dark, and I'll have to work hard to bring the light into my life once more. But why did I have to fall so hard? My only crime was love. Dramatic. Man-eater. Automatically evil. And she's got her legs showing. I don't know what else she's grabbing there. And she has really pretty hair. She's just gorgeous. But she's wearing the red dress, and she's evil because she hates men. And I think what's interesting is alcohol. You're not going to see that after the code. At least I didn't. And so I knew plenty about men because I learned the hard way, but I was not as smart as I thought I was after all. So I posted this on my other sister's page because she's been dating around and I'm like, man. She's like, I identify with this. She's actually dating a communist, so it's perfect. And then this girl, she like dumped her boyfriend because he's interested in building a pump that gets bought by Acme later. But and she dumped him temporarily to date someone who likes to kiss. You know, that's his name. And the whole comic book, the story, she's just wearing a red dress and she looks like red dress with stars, red dress with stripes. It's like she is evil until the very end when she goes back with her boyfriend who likes to do things with ice cream. So. Okay, this is just for fun, women laying down. Because I think the way they draw women laying down in beds is hilarious. So you just have that very nice curve, she's like swimming perfectly, you know, and then they always have a vanity, which I'm honestly jealous of. I wish I had a vanity. Every girl in the 50s, apparently. So, and she's like debating, do I have love, do I have marriage, can I, what's the answer, what shall I do? You know, this girl, and then she can't decide which boyfriend she wants, and so she's probably debating between an evil guy and a good guy, so she's wearing the red dress, so that gets solved. And then you have this girl, this is how I look when I sleep, by the way. She can't decide which one she can trust, and, you know, that kind of looks sexual, and she very much looks sexual. So I think the one reason why they did this is because it was one of the few areas they could draw this kind of position and not have it be frowned upon. This one, you know, once again, and she's like, all I career I really want is staying housewife. There must be some way to show him that I've changed, but he won't even talk to me. And that's my favorite one. Right? That's so realistic. And this was just put there. I don't think there's any, like, little plot lines connected to this image. And they're just like, we want to draw her looking sexy. And by the way, like, when they weren't publishing, a lot of them were drawing, at least in some Kirby Studio, they were drawing pornography sketches in these things, so I think that's kind of good.
Excuse me, that drawing is interesting. That was by a guy named Matt Baker, who was one of the first
American comics. Oh, good. Yeah. I should have had that off the top of my head.
Check out his phantom
ladies. Okay. And so then we get into the bad men. And you can tell they're bad because it's also there's two of them, the good guy and the bad guy. The bad guy usually has darker hair and looks slightly too about you. Some of this happened because you were hiring out some people in Latin America, but this one is because these people. And I like to also say creepy things, like, you know, I have sample none. You talking about wine? The only one, and we see